Okay, today I'm going to introduce you the indoor plant that you can put in a bay, and it's a very good one. So first thing I introduce you is the flower. So this one is ginger, the fragrant ginger. The smell is really good. And the red one is ginger too. So for this ginger, when you put in the bay, and even more than a week, it won't stain. Or longer until the flower doesn't look nice, you throw it away, the water still not stain. So, but for this one, the leaf is quite long, and if you leave the leaf, after a few days, the leaf doesn't look nice. So for me, I always cut off the leaf. So like this, and because no leaf, right? So I will add on some other kind of leaf, so to make it look nice. And this one is orchid. So this kind of orchid, very nice. So today this flower bloom, and when it drop, and tomorrow it might grow a new one out. So maybe two or three times, and then it's gone. And this Hawaii plant, when you put it in water, it won't stain. Of course, maybe more than a month it might stain, but more than a week it's still good. So so this one, I introduced until here. Okay, how to make it look nice? We won't talk about this today. So let me introduce you another kind. So for the indoor plant in the water, you can put this kind too. So this kind, I put it in water more than a year already. It still looks good. So I think the name of this plant is Tangi of Mother-in-Law, something like this. Okay, so next I would like to introduce you is, so this one. So you put in the water, and the root will come out and it will look nice. And even aloe, you can put it in water too, you see? And the root will come out too. Let me show you one has the root. So this one has the root come out, you see? And it's in the water. And this one is, I think, more than 4 months, more than 4 months. And the next I want to introduce, when you put in the bay, you can mix some other kind too. So this kind, this is the sample. You can put it in the water and the root will come out, and then you can bring it to the garden to grow it, or you just put it in the water and leave it indoor, it still look nice. And where this one got it from is from the ginger. You can see the little one. So you break it like this, and then you put in the water and the root will come out. So three over here, you see another two here. And here I have a whole bunch, and the root come out, you see? Looks so beautiful. And then I want to introduce you this kind. This kind, I think they call money tree. And when you put in the water, the little one come out too, the baby. And the baby, you can, let me show you the baby. The baby will look cute if you put in the cup. So, this one is all the baby one. So, the baby will look like this. And it's cute. You see? And the root come out. Yeah, this one is after you put in the water and the baby come out. And it will last very long. Yeah. So this one is the root come out. You see? And this one is same kind, the root come out. So after you put in the water for a while, the root come out. So this all the plant in water. And now I'm going to show you some of the plant that you can put indoor too. Yeah, this is one of the plant you can, but this one is with soil, it's not in the water. But this one is indoor plant, or outdoor is fine, but indoor very good. So this one you don't need to water much, maybe once a week. And all other those plants you don't really need to changing the water. You just add more water, add more water. After a few months, if you if that is a clear bottle, you see the bottle has dirty inside, but it's nothing. So you can just change the water to make it look nice. But other than that, the water is not going to stink. And I will introduce you. You see this one, how nice it looks. So this one is indoor plant too, right? I don't really know the name, but they said that when the name of, maybe it's when it drop to the ground, it will grow. So this one need very little water. When you put too much water, this one grow up very fast. This one grow, the little one grow very fast. So maybe 2 weeks you can spray a little water, but no need to really water it. Yeah, mist is fine. So I think that's all I'm going to introduce all you guys today. Hope you enjoy, and you know what plant can put it inside your home. Thank you. Bye bye.